everyone. So I got my second snack crate and I'm so excited because it's from Canada. Not that I wanted one from Canada, but it's just cool. If you know anything about me, you know that I'm always eating and I love food and I love traveling, so I love getting food from other countries. So this first one from Canada, let's see. At least I can read the brands this time. So it looks like I got all of this in my snack crate. All of this lovely goodness. And this time I got cool little stickers. So this is a snack crate sticker, and then these are Canadian stickers. Really cute little Canadian stickers. So let's just get started. Alright. Ooh. So the first things on top look like little chips. Let's see, this one all dressed. That kind of looks, I guess I can't read it. Here's Ruffles. Then there's ketchup flavored chips. Then a maple syrup lollipop. Some Glosset raisins. It looks like they're chocolate covered raisins. And it's so cool because there's a French translation on it. So that's cool. What else? I've got this Nestle Coffee Crisp candy bar. A Cadbury Wonder Bar. And there's a little Vikings hat on it right there. Then we've got Nestle Smarties. Like this. Then some Macintosh's toffee. I'm not a big fan of toffee, but I will try this toffee. Then there's some apple raspberry pastry something. I don't know, but it looks good. And then here's Cadbury Mr. Big candy bar. So let's see. I think I want to try the ketchup flavored potato chips first. Let's see. So these are the ketchup chips, exactly how it sounds. These potato chips are Canadian through and through. Apparently ketchup chips are a Canadian thing. Let's try them. Wow. Yeah. That does taste like ketchup. That's pretty good though. I like those. Let's try this pastry thing, because I'm really excited to try this. Oh, it smells good. It smells really sweet. Really flaky. That's pretty good. I like that. That's got like almost tastes like a marshmallow cream and some like raspberry jam and like a pastry outside. That's really good. I like that. That one is, let's see. That one is a passion flaky, a light flaky pastry, mouth-watering cream, and delicious fruit filling. Yeah, that was good. I like that one. All right, two for two, Canada. Let's see. I don't try these raisin things because I like them in America. Hmm. tiny raisins. They're so little. See? They're so little. Mmm. Those are good. I don't know if you guys know the like chocolate that you get in like an advent calendar, you know, like the countdown to Christmas. That chocolate has like a different taste to it. And that's what this chocolate tastes like. It's good. Mm. They taste a little bit different than like the Nestle ones. But yeah, those are good. Okay, now let's try these Ruffles. All dressed Ruffles. Oh man. They smell like vinegar, salt and vinegar chips. Ooh. Wow. They're really sour. They do taste like vinegar. They're really good. They're kind of like a balsamic vinegar. But they're not bad once you get over the initial sour. Ooh. Yeah, those are really sour. They're not bad. They're just sour. All right, I want to try these Smarties, because these are Nestle brand Smarties, but they have a different packaging than here in the U.S., so let's see. And I'm pretty sure that this is, again, another French translation. Yeah, I think it's French. I don't speak French, so I don't know. But not a sour candy. Okay. Yeah, no, those are weird. I don't like that chocolate. Whatever chocolate that is. It's like an M&M. It's like a candy coated, but this looks sour. Like, that's not an M&M color. They look sour. They don't smell like chocolate. Yeah, no, not a fan. Not a fan. Alright. I'm dying to try this maple syrup lollipop. Like, who makes a lollipop out of maple syrup? Canadians, apparently. But, do I not get to eat it? I want to eat it. Let's try this. Okay, this maple syrup lollipop. No, don't eat that. Ooh, it tastes like you're just straight eating maple syrup, and I'm not sure of too many people who actually just eat straight maple syrup. Maybe with some pancakes. I'll eat this with some pancakes. All right, let's try this coffee spritz. I'm excited to try this because I love coffee. Ooh, and it does smell like coffee. Oh, that smells awesome. Oh my gosh. I'm super excited to try this. Mmm. That is really good. Oh my gosh. I love that. I'm lucky they don't make these here, because seriously, I would have these all the time. Wow. Those are really good. Here, this is what it looks like. This is a coffee crisp. Nestle coffee crisp. It's like a Kit Kat bar. It's covered in chocolate, wafers, and there's like a coffee-flavored filling of some sort. That is good. Way to go, Canada. Way to go. Let's see. Not too excited to try this toffee because I don't like toffee. But. I'll just lick it. It's like a. Yeah, and it's all buttery and. How are you supposed to eat this? That tastes like straight up caramel. That's all it is. It's just hard caramel. Toffee is made with simple ingredients like butter and sugar. Yep, that's what it tastes like, butter and sugar. Yep, nope, not a fan. These all have French translation. That's really cool. That's definitely French down there. I don't know if you can see that, but that's definitely French. All right, let's try the Cadbury Mr. Big. So this is, it's a giant candy bar. Let's see. Mr. Big. The biggest chocolate bar made by Cadbury. Layered vanilla wafer coated in caramel, peanuts, rice crisps, and then dipped in rich chocolate. Yum. These things are so cool. These little... Well, that's interesting. There's tons of layers. Look at that. There's tons of layers. Yeah, there's caramel, Rice Krispies, covered in chocolate. That's good. I didn't think I'd like that. That's really good. Wow. Yeah, I like that. It's really rich, so you don't need a whole lot. Like, that bite was probably enough for me. And we got one more. The Cadbury Wonder Bar. Is Cadbury like a huge thing in Canada? Like, these are all Cadbury. Cadbury? Whatever. That smells like a chocolate covered payday. You know those caramel and peanut? There's a lot of caramel. Peanut butter caramel experience. There's a lot of caramel in that one. It's not bad. It just sticks to your teeth. I don't know how many of those I would have because those are really sticky. They're not bad. They're just sticky. That's it. These things are so cool. So you get in this little book thing that you get with it. There are still caramel in my teeth. The first page is all about the country that you got your snack crate from. And this is cool because I've never been to Canada. Canada's official phone number right here. 1-800-O-CANADA. Just in case you wanted to call Canada. Wow. These are cool. They've got fun facts, the capital, population, and then of course what you got in your box. I think my favorite thing, I think my favorite thing was either this little pastry, or the ketchup chips weren't bad, actually. Oh, and they're gluten-free. Yeah, these are not bad. I've never seen these before. I mean, they taste just like ketchup. Seriously, these are so good. Mm-hmm. Yum. Oh. I guess that's it, guys. Thank you guys so much for watching. Until I get my next snack crate, I'll see you guys later. Bye!